Queen Elizabeth undermines Prince Charles, demands Princess Beatrice and Princess Eugenie be metalworking royals? There is new speculation that Queen Elizabeth is using her executive powers to undermine Prince Charles by demanding Princesses Beatrice and Princess Eugenie are made full-time members of the royal family. Reports swirled last month that Prince Charles had a war of words with his brother, Prince Albert, as he don't he think his two daughters have a place in what he thinks should be a more streamlined version of the royal family. Reports indicated that Prince Charles and Prince Albert have been bickering so much about the issue that Queen Elizabeth has finally put matters into her own hands. Prince Albert has been campaigning hard to make sure his daughters are made proper royals, just like Prince William, Prince Harry and Kate Middleton, while Prince Charles thinks there is no need for the York princesses to be involved in any of their royal engagements. Yet, Queen Elizabeth, who apparently adores her granddaughters, disagrees. She thinks having more royals would be better for the future of the monarchy. According to the Daily Mail, one source close to the royal family even said, the Queen adores the girls and is keen for them to have some kind of a role. Charles's vision for a streamlined family is all very well, but how can the royal family do everything it currently does with just five players? Surely, Charles is not going to want his mother involved, especially since he has already made up his mind about the matter. Queen Elizabeth's insistence